you want your life to get better, you've got to get better. And for you to get better, you've got to change. And if you want to change, you've got to change the way that you think.
Massive action, massive results.
Right. If you're not dead and you can fog up a mirror, I can help you. You know?
Our beliefs that most of us are basing our lives on are from information that we didn't even take the time because we didn't know how to evaluate what our beliefs are.
Start finding out who you are, and you may be able to tweak up a program for yourself that will empower you, that becomes your magic. Your magic.
I can teach you how to get rich. I can teach you how to flip real estate. I can teach you how to get in shape. But I cannot teach you one thing. It's the art of fulfillment.
But if you start the day and begin to implement simple strategies to raise your vibrations, your life will begin to change. And what will happen is you'll start to crave wanting to learn more about how to be better.
Step back. There's no such thing as try.
We do. There's no can'ts. There's no impossibles. There's only possibilities, and those possibilities exist in the now moment.
Remember, nothing's bad and nothing's really negative. It's only the perception that we have about it.
Life only has the meaning that you give it. And some of us have been thinking things that aren't the truth, and those are the things that will hold you back the most.